founded in the year 1981 by a visionary in the field of education, Dr. Satyapal, Apeejay School Noida is one of the most renowned schools promoted under the aegis of the Apeejay Education Society. Situated in a sprawling 16-acre campus, this academic institution has carved a niche for itself in India's academic charter.
The vision and mission was to set up a school which helped to bring forth the best of a child in all dimensions, spiritual, emotional, mental, intellectual, all of it, while at the same time giving the best of international and scientific education.
As a principal, my role is to be a facilitator, wherein I am able to look into what best environment, climate can be maintained in the school for the betterment of the teachers and students at large.
Can you see the tower? Who all have made for me? Very good.
Equipping its students to emerge as winners, Apeejay School Noida grooms them for excellence in all spheres of life. Beginning with academic excellence, the school provides state-of-the-art facilities and smart classrooms for the students to engage, learn, and imbibe knowledge in an interactive and interesting way.
You have a student-centric teaching-learning process, and the focus is on letting the child develop himself or herself at their pace and in response to their own potential.
Make them feel, you know, that I'm heard. It's not that the teacher is there just to come give a lecture and kind of walk out of the class. She's there because she wants to tell me something, but tell me in a way which I understand, I appreciate, and I want to learn.
All children at Apeejay School Noida are nurtured with utmost love and care. For the younger children, the school provides a midday snack as well. Apeejay School Noida ensures that learning is done not just within the confines of the classrooms, but through innovative methods as well. Like this science park, where students can experiment and explore the practical aspects of the sciences to their heart's content.
Students learn through experience more than anything else. You have to give them experience, hands-on, for everything, because they have a very inquisitive mind. Passe are the days when you would do rote learning, you would bring up textbooks, you would learn from the textbooks and stuff like that. Now, it is all about what experiences you have, how you relate it to the curriculum, and how that translates into the final learning outcomes that take place.
Wisdom and ethics form the core values of the teaching philosophy at Apeejay School Noida, whether it is in the traditional subjects and classroom learning or in co-curricular activities. The students are encouraged to learn and study with an open mind and heart and a healthy outlook towards life.
Child is challenged at every level. The child is able to explore himself or herself and have the platform to be able to do it. The children are able to find access to many of these opportunities within school itself. And in fact, as one alumni put it very well to me, he said, most of the time we had to be pushed out of the school to go back home, rather than as a child saying, I don't want to go to school.
I am a proud winner of many prestigious awards, and I owe it all to my school. My teachers have played a very crucial role in helping me articulate with the language and have a way with words. The school has given a voice to my thoughts and words to my ideas, and being a part of the prefectorial board, I've been trained to shoulder responsibility.
The school at first recognized my thirst for knowledge. The school understood that knowledge is not just about replying answers correctly. It needs to be balanced with intelligence, and intelligence is when you ask questions correctly. So when asking questions and replying to those questions correctly is balanced together, that is intelligence and knowledge. When both of them are balanced together, that's when true intelligence is achieved.
Students students are engaged in a wide range of co-curricular activities at Apeejay School, Noida, like music, arts and dance that bring out their creative talents and build their self-confidence.
Empowering the students wherein they are given all possible opportunities to grow, to explore and to innovate themselves.
I have great interest in dramatics, art and craft, creative activities and dances.
Since nursery, the school has given me numerous opportunities where I could flourish and evolve as an artist. The teachers have supported and encouraged me always, and the school has always inspired me to excel and perform better.
All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. But at Apeejay School, Noida, there is never a dull or monotonous moment. The children are encouraged to participate in a plethora of sporting activities, which include basketball, football, tennis, and even kho-kho.
I excel in sports in the school, and school helped me by encouraging me to show my skating skills and participate in several inter-schools, national and state level competitions.
The free environment in school has helped me to attain my position in the national level tennis. The school has also given me relaxation from regular classes, which has allowed me to train to get better and to perform better in tournaments and gain national ranking and experience from it.
A school which encourages its students to dare and dream. A fountain of knowledge for the students to explore, learn and widen their horizon. Apeejay School, Noida is on a quest of making its students the proud mantle bearers of its legacy of excellence.